means triple accredited. You know, that means a lot in the grand scope of like business schools and other educational institutions. So that was really important to me. Also for my particular course, Henley came really highly recommended because it has a really good track record of, you know, real estate graduates. So it was a really good place for me to be and really in line with what I wanted for my career. I would say the favorite parts of my program are the ones that that are more practical. So basically, there are parts of my program where we get to build models of analyzing investments and like cash flow analysis. One of the biggest takeaways for my particular course is the industry talks that we've had by the Reading Real Estate Foundation. Those are really impactful. We get to meet people who are working in the industries and companies which we would ideally want to work for, and we get to network with them and learn a lot about what we should be doing, you know, as we aspire to get the jobs that we're looking for. So it's really, I would say, one of the biggest takeaways. And also to add on to that, Reading Real Estate Foundation does also give us industry mentors. So everyone gets an opportunity to sign up and is allocated an industry mentor who is working in, you know, a company which is in line with their career aspirations. And they get to basically be mentored throughout their studies and, you know, led towards the path that they would want to be. So, yes, I have worked with the Henley Careers team, and they've been amazing in just the guidance that they've been giving me in terms of, like, advice on my careers. We plan, like, meet with our careers consultants, look at our CVs, edit our CVs and cover letters. And it's been really helpful for me when I'm doing job applications and basically when I need to send out my CV and like going through interviews. It's been really, really helpful. Henley Business School really gives you a lot of information, you know, both before you start your master's and even during the course of my master's. So even before I had come here for my studies, I had gotten a few like pre-sessional readings and pre-sessional information which I could go through just to familiarize myself with the content of the course. So I felt really prepared, and it was a fairly easy transition from undergrad to my master's degree. I felt at home. The university has a lot of like measures in place which help international students feel really comfortable, a lot of societies which you can be a part of, and it's really, really exciting, especially exploring a new country and being in a new city and a new town. So it's been amazing for me.